Well, new at 11:30, a Myers Park student is facing charges after police say they assaulted a teacher. CMS confirming the incident to WCNC Charlotte today. According to a police report, the student punched at least two people. Right now.